how to create a free account in Tidio, the AI chatbot platform. Firstly, all you need to do is to open up the Tidio AI webpage. You can conveniently find the link to this in our description box below. Once you're on the webpage, locate and click the Get Started button to begin the signup process. On the Create Account page, enter your email and password, and paste the link of the website you want to use with Tidio. Don't forget to read and accept Tidio's terms and conditions by checking the box. Once done, click the Get Started for Free button below. Next, you'll need to input your name and answer a series of questions from Tidio. These questions are divided into three stages. The first stage is about you, the second stage focuses on your websites, and the last asks how you plan to use Tidio. After answering the questions, click the Next button. And there you have it! You now have a free account in Tidio. But before we continue, let's ensure your account details are complete. Click on the person icon in the top right corner, then select the profile menu. In this section, you can finalize your account settings. You have the option to add a profile image, correct or complete your name, specify your region, and even change the language. Now, it's important to note that this free account comes with a trial period of 7 working days from the moment you create it. If you'd like to continue using Tidio beyond the trial period, you can upgrade and choose a monthly or annual plan by purchasing it.